All right, we're heading out to a special worship time tonight with six or seven other churches, and pretty excited about tonight. It's always a wonderful thing to be able to worship God with other brothers and sisters of Christ across denominational lines, and so that's what we're up to today, and excited to be able to do this today. And so here's my party team.
Get in here.
Hi.
And my wife is just about on the way. She's getting ready to come up the door. And then we'll be off to have a time of worship. Getting ready for
Tonight's
worship.
Thank you.
Promises that burn within my heart.
Lord, have mercy. should this night bring suffering, Lord, I will remember that Calvary has fought for me, both now and forever. God, you're so good. God, you're so good. God, you're so good. You're so good to me. God, you're so good. God, you're so
Well, it was a wonderful time to be able to worship God with fellow Christians from other churches, and it's one of these things that we're planning on doing as a member of churches going forward every 2 or 3 months. And I know it's encouraging to be able to worship together in spirit and in truth, and put aside some of those smaller theological differences that aren't a matter of foundation of who God is or salvation. Those are pretty foundational, very important things, and what we believe about God's word. But some of those peripheral theological things, it's nice to be able to put those aside and just come simply just in unity to worship the Lord in spirit and in truth. And so that's one of the things we were doing this recently, and we're excited to partake of doing that again down the road here. I know we're talking already about the next time that we're going to be worshiping together, and so we'll probably have news about that coming down the road here. So that's kind of what's going on in life these days, just having this time to worship God in spirit and in truth and in part of the greater body of Christ. Thank you so much for joining me on this episode of Ministry Life Vlog. And if you haven't already, would you please consider subscribing to our YouTube channel and also clicking on that notification bell so you're notified when each new video is uploaded. On this YouTube channel, we have my ministry vlog, but also there's some teaching things such as sermons and seminars. Also some tutorials coming up down the road on different things, as including some of the different tricks I use for sharing the gospel. So it might be a tool you can use for sharing the gospel of Jesus Christ. So again, thank you for joining. And if you've been blessed by this or challenged in a positive way, or if you find this content very helpful for you, I invite others to come and check out this YouTube channel, as we want this channel to be a blessing to other Christians, and especially for equipping for sharing the gospel, but also to see what's going on in ministry life. Until next time, this is Pastor Kevin reminding you to preach the gospel to any person, anywhere, anytime, and at no matter the cost.